The goal now would make it very difficult for Sydney. It's Brindle-South. Oh, what a goal! Josh Brindle-South
delivers a special. It's a bullet from Brindle-South. Andrew Redmayne can stretch and wave, and Flavitt is close.
Now he faces up. Dylan Wenzel Hall's great save, Mark George. Brindle-South picks up the scraps. What a moment. His first A-League Wenzel goal.
Is overcommits on his left-hand side. You've got to cut it. Wenzel Hall's on angle.
Now Parsons, the strike.
Brindle-South tap in. 1-1 in Brisbane. And Alex Parsons has an elite. Wenzel Hall to the trophy with his eye in the sky.
Brindle-South getting ahead of David Ball, surging forward, the former Wellington man going down, and the foul.
Gowan trying to tee up Backus. Still alive for Yeboah, who showed plenty of it to Brindle-South, and now the counter is spray up. They've left it for Piraeus, who can launch a one-man counter-attack more often than not, can't he? Still going, Piraeus. Can he get around Brindle-South? He can. Penalty claim. It's there.
No. Well, Adam Percy, firstly, did very well to keep up with two racehorses.
Well, in this situation now, Cozzy, we'll get back to you in a moment. Brindle-South, as Brisbane look to put one back in. Still a chance. Middle again. Little 1-2 Cummings with Tulio. Brisbane. Ragged edge.
One of those is still sitting in the middle. South stretching to that one. We've got Knott out of corner. Danzarki, a new Brindle-South. As the delivery has stopped.
Wenzel Hall's kept out by Jamie Young, yet to be really tested. That point should be made as well.
Brisbane. Now a few gaps to exploit. Russell. Brindle-South running with his challenge. Clearance.
Back to Joey Chambers.
Brindle-South shakes it, a beautiful ball, he's kept it out.
Danish international pings it out towards Bernardo. Bernardo looking to get around Brindle-South, who stood his ground. It's going to be a corner though for Adelaide.
The release by Butterfield there, so positive early move for victory, but Brisbane look to go straight back, and there's a stack of space for Dylan Wenzel-Halls to run into. He'll have a shot.
I think Brisbane.
Brisbane has lost four. Williams got the draws, and this Brindle-South. Now for the error from Western Sydney. Still John Brindle-South taking up Danzarki.
Quality of the chances, and Brisbane Rock can drag it. Nearly four times as much as that day in this second half.
Some real intent.
Away they go down the left through Brindle-South. He's brought down.
You see Brindle-South bursting down this left touchline. Second super save in a matter of seconds. And they'll get another corner here.
Well, they're paddling at the moment.
Potentially. It's a better delivery than that, though. And instead, it's Adelaide in transition on the break. Bernardo. Good retrieval by Brindle-South.
To Tomior. Taking on Brindle-South, who gives up the corner. Tomior remains.
So far in as we approach the hour mark. Lewis. This is a good chance, though, for Brisbane. The shot's off. Brindle-South at the back post. Scores.
Method of attacking.
Probably Brisbane Roar is so hard.
Brindle-South. Early activity in this one off the bench is Denny.
Brindle-South has got a bit of space Here, the wide man on the right for Brisbane Roar, going at Golek. Put the cross over to the back post. Waiting there is Corey Brown. Nods it. From the south, linking up beautifully with Wenzel Halls, and he continues his run. Wendell.
You see him serving on the suspension.
Through it, right through the middle. Slides one in for Brindle South to attack. The cutback is on. O'Shea!
Beyond him, so he can flip around the corner to Brindle South, but he's picked out by O'Shea. Just stands it up to the back posts. Brisbane, though, on the field with their experience, can make some changes. Here's Brindle South with a bit of space. And
they're already missing.
Just the defending there shouldn't allow him to come inside.
Let's collect that. That's what I was expecting him to do.
Here he goes again. Played through by Dorigo this time, and Brindle South got back.
He's just taken off. South almost went to him. And it's a dangerous looking header. It's going to be cleared off the line.
What is left for the Jets? What has turned out to be a disappointing performance for the left. Finding the table intercept. Searching for Caceres. We're all looking to break here. Brindle Sound for the Lions FC player. Vintage play by Jonathan Pereira. It's heavy across.
And Brindle South's touch was way too
Hewitt Bell, and for a moment there he thought Henry Hoare had his sixth of the campaign and it might not be over for the Roar. It's nicked off his toes, he was rolling out of the way.
Question of a foul though, can the fans found it?
Right. Nicely found by O'Shea, here's Josh Brindle South.
Really good post, really good young player. One of his natural things, taking his time, is to continue over the top.